We're entrepreneurs. We are the best prep people on the entire planet to handle something really hard. That's what we do. It's never been as easy from day one. So right now I ask everyone on this call, you guys, we have to focus on all the things we can do. We can't sit in a zone, in a land where we have to concentrate on all the problems, the challenges, the things we can't change, the things we can't do. We have to figure out and have an execution strategy to be able to think tactical right now. We, as a team, have to be pragmatic, tactical, and we have to execute faster than we ever have before. Right now, with everything that is going on, all of us have to change our mindset from thinking 3 years out and 5 years out to thinking in sprints. 7 to 14 days. Things are going to change that fast. They already are. You see it. Now, getting down to tactics. Last week, if you missed the webinar, we shared a handful of things that you guys need now. Number one, you've got to put a safety notification up on your site. if you go to ciwebgroup.com/free, fill out that form. We posted 6 different letters that you can easily modify, put them up on your site. We also posted on our blog a video that it discusses safety protocols, how the environment has changed, how you guys are reacting to it, how you care about your employee as well as your consumer's safety. In addition to that, we posted an entire library of social media graphics. You have access to those. Those are yours. Use as many of them as you like. The times are changing. We talked about social media becoming something that is one of the best vehicles for you to be able to communicate with people in your local community. Now, those are there. Let's get those things done. That's tactics for week one. Talking about week two. Right now, we need to set ourselves up to be able to work from anywhere. We've created a book, it's an online ebook. You guys can grab this and I'm sure it's gonna evolve. That's why we put it in an ebook, so that it's not static, it's not print on paper. But How to Work From Anywhere, the digital transformation book, is going to help you guys be able to fine tune every single element of your business, starting with your marketing. First and foremost, your website needs very, very small changes in most cases. If you have a website that is functional at this point, that's fine. What we need to do is we need to connect with consumers based on what makes them feel comfortable right now. So you may change a handful of icons on the top of your website so that they say, schedule a virtual meeting, apply for financing online. You might have already had financing or apply for financing. Just switch it up and put online on there. Allowing somebody to be able to do a virtual appointment on your website, to be able to choose. The bottom line is, it's not about our personal preference in this environment. It's simply about giving consumers the ability to choose what makes them comfortable. Making your website be able to function in this environment is first and foremost. It is your new office. It is your new sales force in many instances, and it is your voice. And it has to communicate in a format that consumers are going to be able to connect with. Next, you need a broadcasting system. Social media and video are going to become ever more important. They already are. If you're not communicating using these tools, now is the time to do so. The challenge is, every business is at a different position right now, and your marketing efforts are different, or your strategies are different depending on whether you are a business who's solely operated via referrals and you don't have a digital presence, you don't have a digital footprint, you don't have the network, the friends, the following, or the rankings to be an option to consumers who are now specifically going to the internet to find solutions. You're going to have a different strategy. That's one of the things we're covering in our webinar on Wednesday. Also, those of you that have the technology but don't have the rankings or the followings, that's wildly important and an entirely different strategy. As well as those of you who do have a website, you do have a page 1 rankings, you are already listed so that you are an option for the services you want to sell and the cities you want to sell it. Now we need to make some very quick adjustments, tactical adjustments, to make sure that consumers and you can function and operate in a safe environment. Some little things that we've made changes on our sites and our client sites right now. Number one, we added schedule a virtual service. We gave them the ability to use the online scheduling system to allow a dealer to help a customer in a quick video or Zoom call, and they can charge for it before the meeting actually takes place. That's something really simple everybody can implement. It's an add-on online scheduling system that connects to a virtual medium like Zoom, which you're on right now, that's completely free to get a Zoom account. That's an easy win. Another easy win is getting your maintenance programs into an online subscription format, so somebody can easily drop in a credit card, get on a recurring plan. In addition to that, things like auto ship for filters, auto ship for parts and things that they need on a regular basis. Now they are looking, they don't want to go out to Costco or Walmart. They want to be able to sign up and have a filter show up every time they need to change it out. That's something you can get on your website instantaneously, get a recurring subscription going on, and that's something you guys can deliver that's of value as well. Next, communications. One, an online scheduling system, that's first. Second, an AI chatbot that connects to an online scheduling system where you can do virtual meetings, that's next. Your phone systems, making sure you have VoIP phone systems. Inside this workbook, we've got lots of different solutions that teach you how to take your existing landlines, quickly get those rerouted so that you guys are functioning as far as your phones from anywhere instantaneously. Next, we need to make sure that essentially your email and text marketing or list building activities are clearly containing the information that's necessary for you to be able to use both of those mediums for communication. Email, very important. Text, very important. So in the past, you may not have been collecting cell phone numbers. Now's the time. Next, G Suite and video chat systems, making sure that you guys are in a position to be able to access your email and your documents from any computer, anywhere. There's an entire section on there that talks a little bit about how you guys can quickly migrate out of a traditional software that's installed on a local hard drive, such as Microsoft Outlook or Office, and be able to get into the cloud so that you have access, no matter if you're working on a tablet, on a phone, on a computer, or a laptop, without having to buy any additional software. Next, on the financing side, now's the time when we need to have solutions in place. Obviously, Matt's going to talk about financing, making sure those financing options are clear as day on your website, that they're posted inside of a slider, easy for consumers to be able to get access to. They can apply quickly online or via text. Also, we need to quickly get monthly recurring subscription systems set up. You guys have got to be able to allow a customer to be able to put in a credit card online like they do with everything else in their business, and it automatically bill their card on whatever terms they and you choose to make available and or opt into. Monthly recurring revenue is going to be wildly important. It already was, and I'll cover where I was gonna go. Next, e-commerce for your one-time sales, as well as being able to make online payments as they're booking appointments. Being able to pay online to have a virtual call, that's not difficult. It's simple, it's already built. This was here well before we got into this situation we're in right now. Tom's gonna talk about virtual sales presentations, the same tools you use for booking appointments and collecting money and being able to share options are the same tools that should also be presented in a virtual sales environment or used in a virtual sales environment. Next is gonna be the operations elements. Within the book, there is essentially different kinds of tools you can use right now and technology to be able to ramp up your internet if you're dealing with bandwidth issues. Also, to be able to get your mail from anywhere, using something like Earth Class Mail, that's something you can have in place tomorrow and not have to worry about going into the office to get your mail. A document scanning system, being able to take that box, ship it over to WeScan Files, get it back, and now all of your information is in a digital space. Obviously, dispatching systems, your operations being able to deploy from home, and making sure that with your distributors, you're able to utilize systems you might not have used before. They have e-commerce systems, they have online ordering systems, they have phone apps you can order from. So find out from your distributors what kind of options are available for that, as well as for pickup. Being able to determine, are they doing curbside pickup? Are they going to drop it off at your customer's house or your office? Can you pick up from a locker? These are all things that you guys can implement right now. This is not expensive. This is not that complicated. I know the list is big, but I promise we can walk you through it really easily and just figure out what are the things you need to put in place right now to be able to tactically go to work tomorrow. With that, I'm going to show you on the next slide a couple different options so you can see kind of what I'm showing here. This is simple things you can make changes on your site right now, right? Schedule a virtual service. Having an area where your customers can come online, they can schedule an appointment, they can do a video walkthrough, they can share documents back and forth, they can pay for an appointment in advance before the call starts. All of that is built into the site. In a virtual chatbot, we have the ability to do the same thing. I want to schedule a call, I want to book a virtual service, I want to post a review to the website, request a quote, I want to troubleshoot my system issues to see if it's something simple, like maybe the thermostat's turned off or the batteries are dead. Maybe it's something they can fix themselves. So having an online troubleshooting system built into an AI chatbot, right now, all of these technologies will help you technically become efficient and get where we already should have been anyway. I hate to say that some of what's happening right now, it's not new. All of these things that I'm showing you are not something that I had to create right now this week because we're in some kind of a chaos. This is in the workshop I've been doing for years through the Academy and the Business Toolbox Training Center and so forth. It's technically not new. We have dealers who have implemented these strategies as they've sat in an 8 or a 16-hour workshop. They're already using file sharing systems. They're already doing virtual quotes. They're already doing all of this. And this was last year and the year before. So again, it's not about that this is new. You see these tools, they already existed. It's only about making sure that your messaging, your marketing, and most importantly, your mindset is set up to do business today, because the customer was already here well before the businesses need to get here. We're behind. Now's the time to catch up and meet customers where they already were and where they already have been and what they give them, what they expect already.